close anything off yet, darling? Here, let's warm you up a little bit. So, what do you think our chances of getting to Yamantau alive are? It's the only thing on my father's mind. How to earn his forgiveness, get back to Metro and his old life, the life you had always been running from. And to think, I never believed you. And now I'm looking at this fog, thinking it could actually be hiding our new life from us. By the way, we should be approaching the bridge soon. Damn it! A campfire! People! There are people there! Hit the bridge!
Shots fired! Four bogeys on a trolley!
Are you all right, Artyom?
They pierced the cylinder!
How bad is it? Can we move?
No, we're stuck!
Oh, shit!
Damn fog. Seems we ran through someone's roadblock.
Who was it? Any uniforms?
None. They were wearing rags.
Just some old farts.
Old farts, huh? That's just the perimeter guard. They could have put anyone there, even women and children.
Do you really think we found them, Colonel?
Well, we can't be sure. I was expecting to run into them much earlier. The trolley is headed towards the bridge. Some fortifications there. This looks peaceful. A village and a church on the water. We need intel. Here, Artyom, I put a mark on your map. Get there and find out what you can about that bridge. Taking a prisoner would be ideal. Anna, you cover him.
Yes, sir.
May I go with Artyom too?
No. Until we figure out our situation, you're not to take a step away from the Aurora. These two can handle themselves just fine. Yermak, when can you get the Aurora running again?
I don't know yet. Gotta check on that cylinder, but a full day at least.
Let's go, Artyom.
Get to it then. Spartans, let's prepare the Aurora for a defensive action. Stepan, Damir, get the perimeter.
Yes, sir.
Don't forget your backpack. It's a new model. A portable workshop, so to speak. The manual is inside. It doesn't come with crafting materials, though, so keep an eye out for those.
Let's move out, Artyom.
Just be careful.
I'd tell you
sure
if it
was
the case,
Sam. Now, go,
that's all. Good luck, guys.
I gotta say, that was one flimsy roadblock. And those guys, well, they didn't look like army men at all. Just old men.
Be careful out there. Remember, most of the country has been destroyed or occupied. Even those who speak our language might be enemies, by conviction or out of fear. Got it?
Do you hear that bell? We must have given them a good scare. Maybe they served the enemy, enslaved or something. Gun down. Haha, that was great. Hey, what was that? Could you check it out?
Thank you.
I took a look around while you were inside. That electric tower there looks like a perfect sniping position. Let's go. A rabbit!
Some beast came and ate your wife. Artyom, there's a boat at the dock. Get over here when you're done.